Using shapes and objects from the world around us, what do you think we would need to draw Mordecai from regular show? First, take an egg. Turn it on its side and we can use this as Mordecai's head. Next, we need to add his beak. A hair clip will work for this. Use the midpoint of the egg as the guideline and add the beak on the left side of the head as we look at it. Heads up, beach ball coming in! Two balls can be used for his eyes. Draw them sitting on top of the beak. One will overlap the edge of his face. Then add two dots for his pupils. It's a shark! We just want to use the fin that rises up above the water, though. We will need two, but they vary in size. Large one at the front, little one behind. Draw the large fin from the top edge of the eye on the left as we look at him. Then add the small one, starting from the end point of the big one. Draw the detail line on his face, like this. And then add another across. Add a little hump on top of his beak, between his eyes. Then clean up all the unwanted lines. Can you smell that? Sausages! One will work perfectly for the body. Draw that upright from beneath the middle of his head. Now what about his wings? I was going to call them arms, but he is a blue jay, so we'll go with wings. They are a very weird shape. Imagine your school tie with four feather-like pointed fingers. Draw a straight line roughly through the middle of his body, starting just below his neck. Add the fingers, and then curve the line back up to his head. The other wing is partially hidden by his body. Use string for the legs. They will be the same length as his body, so mark his body 1, and then the same beneath 2. Draw his legs long and thin. For his feet, we need a certain shape, and you can use your fingers to create it. It's the shape you make when you play rock, paper, scissors. Add some feathers on his back. Clean up the unwanted lines. And add some stripe lines to the feathers. And on his wings. A line at the top of his chest. And then loads of lines down both legs. And there we have Mordecai. Whoa!